This is Mentors and Masterminds. Welcome to the show.
Hi, my name is Bayou.
Hi, I'm Daniel, and we are co-directors and creators, and we've made videos for some of the most amazing brands and celebrities, such as Adidas, Coldplay, Lindsay Stirling, Chrome Hearts, Bella Hadid, and we're here to share some amazing tips with you because we want you to expand through the use of video.
That's right. Everyone needs a video. Not everyone reads anymore, but everyone can watch a video, and you can communicate so much in a minute or 30 seconds, and so we're here to help you expand through video.
Absolutely. The first thing we want to get you to really think about is, like, what is your brand? You know, find that unique voice. You know, they're so different from, like, the band, you know, Korn versus Katy Perry, but those two artists really have their branding down. That's what we want you guys to do, is create a world that is so fun to inhabit, so unique, mysterious, whatever it is. People just want to be part of your world, though. And so you got your colors down, your textures down, your fashion, everything, you know, the lighting. People know what to expect from you, and they want to participate in it.
Right. It's all about original concept, and you can either wow them with beauty or funny as money, and also getting your value across, meaning, like, what do you have that others don't have that you can offer?
Absolutely. One thing we do on all of our shoots is we really strategize from the beginning, you know, how to take one idea or concept and maximize it across all social platforms. So make a longer video that could be good for Facebook, we could FaceTime Live, we could do a 30-second for Instagram, or even shorter tease. You know, you really gotta think about how you're gonna roll out your campaign, where you're gonna show it, and be consistent with your videos. Like, if you're on Instagram, which is a great visual medium, keep going on Instagram and keep putting up stuff up constantly, and, you know, really hook people in. But just really think about how you're going to take one idea and maximize it across all social platforms. And also, at the very beginning of your idea, think about what partners there could be for distribution. You know, what magazines possibly would want to forward your message, what other brands you could collaborate with. Just really think about where it's going to go as you're making it or before you make it.
That's so important, yeah.
Yeah.
Use your available resources, and also remember to be memorable and stand out. That's so important. And I guess, to end off today, it's just, you know, have fun with it, you know, communicate who you are and be real, but just don't be thinking, oh, how can I catch, you know, become viral, you know, it's like catching lightning in a bottle, but it can happen, and I think really it's when the brand kind of sticks to who they are and really knows who they are to begin with. Those are the videos that succeed.
Super true. And last thing, just succeed through collaboration, you know, get together with other influential people. And that's how to be successful. You know, you tap into their audience and you do something that's so authentic and real to what you're doing. And it's like team, there's nothing like teamwork, right?
That's
right. So thank you guys for being here. We're gonna have a lot more videos for you guys, and we really appreciate you listening.